So in this Boyle's Law activity, what we're going to do is we're going to see how pressure is affected by changing the volume of this enclosed amount of gas here. We're going to pull on this syringe and extend the plunger out and increase the volume and see how that affects pressure inside.
Let's see. Pressure is really just the molecules hitting the walls of the container.
Right.
So if you pull that out, then we have the same number of molecules, but there's more surface area in the container for them to hit. I would think the pressure would go down.
Yeah, well, we have it connected to our software, so let's go ahead and collect some data and take a
look. Try it out. We're at 10.
Yeah, so I connected the syringe to the sensor with the plunger set at 10. So there's 10 cc's, 10 milliliters or 10 cubic centimeters in there right now.
And we're measuring 100.4 kilopascals, so I'll keep that.
Okay, now I'm gonna draw this out to 20 milliliters, or I'm gonna double the volume.
Now that would change the temperature, but if we wait just a little bit, temperature will go back to room temperature.
Right.
And then we can save that. So yeah, it went way down.
Okay, so now my hand's getting tired, so I'm gonna let go for a second, but it doesn't matter.
As long as you don't break the seal.
Yeah, and now I'm going to pull it out to 30 milliliters.
Okay, and it went down more. I got it.
Okay, again, take a break. Now I'm going to pull it out to 40.
Okay, got it.
Okay, now I'm going to go to 50.
That's pretty tough. You got it?
Yep, it's starting to shake a little bit.
Okay, we've got our data. And so it definitely went down, but I wonder if there's a way you could describe this mathematically. Well, you have the data. Now you can find out what the relationship is between pressure and volume.